What I like to do is leave 5 minutes at the end of class to do a review, remind students of their homework, or let them relax while I ask questions to get to know them.